What is up, guys? Old One here, and today we are opening. This is a mystery five, another mystery five pack one. Five boosters. Move that box out of the way here. I bought this off eBay as a low. It was sealed on 4/9/20. Let's see. How do I don't even feel them? There they are. So we got a Primal Clash, Hidden Fates. Ooh, we got a Metagross GX bonus. We have a Fossil base, a Nidoking base set too. Oh, I can't see the back. Sun and Moon Ultra Prism and Unified Minds. I won't be opening that. I'll be keeping that sealed and adding it to my collection. So I got four packs to open. I'll save Hidden Fates and Unified Minds because I haven't opened those. And those are my dogs. Shroomish, Spheal, Mudkip, Feebas, Slugma, Milotic is our reverse. Our rare, I guess, is Medicham, EXP share, Energy Revival, Retrieval, and Grovyle, and a code card. Carnivine, Buneary, Psimian, Chimchar, Lickitung, Licky Licky, and a Duskmane Necrozma GX. So we pulled a holo, guys. Then we got a Dark Energy, Turtonator, Electric Memory, Stunt Tank, and another code for you guys. Sleeve for that pull. Now we are on to Unified Minds. We got Stunkfish, Gible, Lickitung, Dwebble, Pidove Reverse. Oh, that is a holo. So we got, I don't even know how to say that one, but it's a holo. So we'll sleeve that up. Fighting Energy, Misty's Favor, Knocked Owl, and Tranquil. Then another code. Sleeve real quick for that one. I think I've pulled that one. There I have it. And Hidden Fates. We got Cubone, Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans, Scyther as our reverse. Ooh, and we got some. And then we got Starmie, GX. That's nice. I like it. I'll put a sleeve on that in a second. Fighting Energy, Giovanni's Exile, Brock's Grit, and Koga's Trap. Sleeve. Starmie can go in front of that. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.